old.
Review process, and if those go poorly, like, it could lead to your ultimate.
Looking at while he's kissing her.
A laptop?
A laptop. Come on, ladies. We gotta slow it down. We got two strikes now. We need to be careful, Shanice. Something a woman be mad at her husband for looking at while he's kissing her.
Their children.
Looking at the kids. Kissing
him. Himself in the mirror.
Himself in the mirror. Number six. Six answers on the board. Here we go. Name somewhere a single granny goes to pick up hot grandpa.
The old age home.
Old age home.
Church.
Church. Well, Krista, she stole your ass. Name somewhere single granny go to pick up hot grandpa.
Bingo, Steve.
Bingo. Yeah. Diamond, somewhere single granny go to pick up hot grandpa.
The park?
The park. Vanessa, somewhere a single granny goes to pick up hot grandpa.
Maybe the grocery store?
Grocery store. Name somewhere a single granny goes to pick up hot grandpa.
I would have to say the bus stop.
Go to the bus stop. Old people just standing at the bus stop. They down there all the time. You see them. Look at them old people standing at the bus stop. Bus is just going by. They don't never get on the bus. And the bus stop. All right, we got two strikes now, Asia. Gotta be careful, the other family can steal. Somewhere a single granny go to pick up hot grandpa.
Hey, let's say online.
Ooh. Online. Somewhere a single granny goes to pick up hot grandpa.
Gonna go with the early bird special at the diner.
Going to the diner at the early bird special. Number four.
Postmenopausal women with HR-positive, HER2-negative metastatic breast cancer are living longer with Kisqali. So long live family time, long live dreams, and long live you. Kisqali is a pill proven to help women live longer when taken with an aromatase inhibitor. And Kisqali helps preserve quality of life, so you're not just living, you're living well. Kisqali can cause lung problems or an abnormal heartbeat, which can lead to death. It can cause serious skin reactions, liver problems, and low white blood cell counts that may result in severe infections. Avoid grapefruit during treatment. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including breathing problems, cough, chest pain, a change in your heartbeat, dizziness, yellowing of the skin or eyes, dark urine, tiredness, loss of appetite, abdomen pain, bleeding, bruising, fever, chills, or other symptoms of an infection, a severe or worsening rash, are or plan to become pregnant or breastfeeding. Long live hugs and kisses. Ask about Kisqali and long live life.
She found it. The feeling of finding the psoriasis treatment she's been looking for. Sofitu is the first of its kind, once daily treatment. severe plaque psoriasis for the chance at clear or almost clear skin. It's like the feeling of finding that outfit psoriasis tried to hide from you, or finding your swimsuit is ready for prime time. Dad, Once Daily Sotyktu is proven to get more people clearer skin than the leading pill. Don't take if you're allergic to Sotyktu. Serious reactions can occur. Sotyktu can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB. Serious infections, cancers including lymphoma, muscle problems, and changes in certain labs have occurred. Tell your doctor if you have an infection, liver or kidney problems, high triglycerides, or had a vaccine or plan to. Sotyktu is a TYK2 inhibitor. TYK2 is part of the JAK family. It's not known if Sotyktu has the same risk as JAK inhibitors. Find what plaque psoriasis has been hiding. Ask your dermatologist about Sotyktu for clearer skin.
Our attorneys have collected over $1 billion for our clients throughout the U.S. From accidents to slip and falls, medical malpractice, or workers' compensation, we're ready to fight for your rights. Not sure if you have a case? Call us today for a free consultation at 1-800-411-PAIN. That's the Buckeye Law Group at 1-800-411-PAIN. That's 1-800-411-PAIN.
Come on.
The buck stops here. We're bringing you the most places to bet in Ohio. Bet online with the Barstool Sportsbook app. Wager from anywhere or in person at our sportsbook. Watch the games live at Hollywood Casino, Columbus and Toledo, or Hollywood Gaming, Dayton and Mahoney Valley. Plus, get in on great slots and table game action. Download the Barstool Sportsbook app, register, and wager and get up to $1,000. Plus, get up to $1,000 my cash when you sign up and wager in person. Play from anywhere and get up to $2,000. The choice is yours.
At Kroger, we want our produce to exceed your fresh expectations. We promise it's 100% fresh or you'll get 100% refund, guaranteed. So no matter how you shop, rest assured you're getting the best of fresh. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Oh my God.
Benefits at I'm on Express.
The department's
money with a simple text. Like what you see is?
Yes.
Two B's covered with zero overdraft fees when he overdraws his account by $50 or less. And 2C? Well, she's not going to let a lost card get her stressed. Am I right?
That's right.
That's because these first call have Chase. Alerts that help check, tools that help protect. One bank that puts you in control. Chase, make more of what's yours.
Ever since my car insurance rate increased, I needed to find cheaper ways to get from point A to point B.
With savings of up to 25%, Safe Auto lets you stop compromising and keep driving.
What can you do with sensitive skin? Okay, see the for moisturizing cream high fix for a full 48 hours.
Story on your pet's health. It starts inside the gut with Purina One with microbiome balance. Natural prebiotic nutrition promoting gut health and immune support. Purina One with microbiome balance.
Want a flatter, tighter tummy? Then check out new Ab EX from Sonobello.
So after my pregnancies, my body just never bounced back. I had this stomach overhang that made me really self-conscious.
It's not your fault. That stubborn fat and excess skin is extremely hard to get rid of with diet and exercise alone.
That's exactly why I went to Sonobello. I really trust their team of experts, and I finally got the flat stomach I had always wanted.
Introducing Ab EX from Sonobello. Remove fat and lose excess skin permanently in just one visit.
Ab EX is a great alternative to a tummy tuck. So that stomach overhang that you mentioned becomes a flat, tight tummy fast with minimal downtime.
Schedule your free, no-obligation consultation now to learn more about Ab EX by Sonobello. Call 1-800-853-8945 or go to sonobello.com.
Shower. Dial with HydroClean Complex and Vitamin E. Cleanses deep but is gentle on skin. Dial up your day. Let's do this.
At iMart Express, get an eye exam, pick your frames, and get your glasses in hand with free same-day speed. All in one place, all in one day. Shop now and get two pairs of single vision starting under $40. iMart Express, your all-in-one optical solution.
You can't think of something, you just say pass. You'll trace it together, come over 200 points. Look right there, tell everybody what you're going to win.
$20,000!
You ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a man doesn't bother doing on a day off from work.
Dressing.
Fill in the blank. Blank clock.
Alarm clock.
Name something people do at a birthday party.
Sing.
Trim their fingernails.
Once a month.
Name something on your name something you ride that might cause you a sore body.
Of course.
Alright, let's go. Name something a man doesn't bother doing on the day off from work. He said dressing. Survey said. Survey said. How often do most men trim their fingernails? You said. Once a month, survey said. Name something you like that might cause a sore bottom. You said. Or, survey said.
Mm-hmm.
Pressure on you between 49 points, but it is still tough to get 49 in the second position, you've got to focus. Okay? You do that, we're gonna win the money. I'm gonna ask you the same five questions. You're gonna have to get the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again. You give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's remind everybody of Deb's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a man doesn't bother doing on a day off from work.
Checking his phone.
Fill in the blank. Blank clock.
Alarm.
Try again.
Pass.
Name something people do at a birthday party.
Sing happy birthday.
Try again.
Eat cake.
How often do most men trim their fingernails?
Once a week.
Name something you ride that can cause a sore bottom.
Ride a horse.
Try again.
Pass.
49 points for the money. Name something a man doesn't bother doing on a day off from work. You said doesn't bother checking his phone. Survey said. Showering is number one. Fill in the blank, blank clock. You said. Still need 47 points. Name something people do at a birthday party. You said eat cake. Survey said. Eat cake was number one. We need 5 points. Thank you, Lord. Men trim their fingernails, you said. Once a week, you need them all right now, ma'am. Survey said.
621-8888.
Good day, Columbus.
So you can go from doors to drawers for storage that works at every stage. Clearview Cabinetry, now 11% off. Complete your project with countertops from Menards. With elegant two everyday options and easy installation, you can do it yourself. Get 11% off countertops and start your next project today. Now at Menards.
Saturday and Sunday at 1 Eastern on the CW.
$70 from Aquasco, Maryland. It's the champs. It's the East Texas. And from Austin, Texas, it's the Barrera family. Everybody's just trying to win themselves a lot of cash. And somebody might have a shot driving out of here in a brand new car. Well, let's get it on. On the board, ladies. Listen closely. Name a cramped place that if you can make love in there, you can make it anywhere. Sade.
A closet.
A closet.
Elementary in Austin, Texas. Yes, sir. Next to me is my wonderful husband, Jason J. Next to him is my lovely niece, Laura. And her mother and my sister, Lori. And finally, my beautiful niece and brave niece, Gabby.
Medic in the Army, Steve.
Wow. Thank you for your service. What do you do, Lori?
I am a first grade teacher at Delia Gonzalez Garcia Elementary.
At the what?
Delia Gonzalez Garcia Elementary. I was chosen teacher of the year.
What do you do, Lori?
I'm actually a research scientist, Steve. I work with a bunch of talented, smart individuals, and we're working to find the very first cure for non-alcoholic cirrhosis of the liver. Yeah.
What do you do,
son? I'm actually also an elementary teacher, 25 years. I'm also a coach, and I'm the proud member of the diversity team at Highland Park Elementary.
Oh, man.
My dad's here, my sister-in-law. But I'm a two-time teacher of the year.
bigger, Steve.
Good job. Wow.
Negative metastatic breast cancer are living
time. Kisqali helps preserve quality of life, so you're not just living, you're living well. Kisqali can cause lung problems or an abnormal heartbeat, which can lead to death. It can cause serious skin reactions, liver problems, and low white blood cell counts that may result in severe infections. Avoid grapefruit during treatment. Tell your doctor right away if you have real or worsening symptoms, including breathing problems, cough, chest pain, a change in your heartbeat, dizziness, yellowing of the skin or eyes, dark urine, tiredness, loss of appetite, abdomen pain, bleeding, bruising, fever, chills, or other symptoms of an infection. A severe or worsening rash, or are planned to become pregnant.
Oh my gosh.
Dad, once daily Sotyktu is proven to get more people clearer skin than the leading pill. Don't take it if you're allergic to Sotyktu. Serious reactions can occur. Sotyktu can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB. Serious infections, cancers including lymphoma, muscle problems, and changes in certain labs have occurred. Tell your doctor if you have an infection, liver or kidney problems, high triglycerides, or had a vaccine or plan to. Sotyktu is a TYK2 inhibitor. TYK2 is part of the vaccine.
Wi-Fi combined to give you a seamless connection. So you can enjoy a reliable experience in and out of the home.
Yes, sir.
celebration of life, it's really no different. You want to plan ahead now so your family doesn't have to later, and create a service that reflects your values, character, and traditions, no matter what they may be. At Dignity Memorial, we listen to every detail and make sure everyone is remembered. At Kroger, we want our produce to exceed your fresh expectations. We promise it's 100% fresh or you'll get 100% refund, guaranteed. So no matter how you shop, rest assured you're getting the best of fresh. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Thank you.
office. They make me bring my own what? You said. My own pants. So they said.
Let me catch that damn bird.
Let's go down.
them first.
Let's see how this unfolds. is going to be in our main event tonight. What a night this is. I mean, guys, think about this. On one side, Kenny Omega. On another side, Chris Jericho. In that three-way trio. And on the other side, the House of Black.
Right.
That's going to be close to our main event for sure. What is the point here, guys?
Thank you.
I said to myself, you're either going to make it as Darby Allin or you're going to fail as Darby Allin, but you ain't going to change a single thing. So fast forward all these years later, I'm in Tony Khan's office and I go up to Tony Khan and I say, maybe I am the worst businessman in this whole entire place because there will never be a bidding war for Darby Allin.
Thank you.
of the House of Black. Look to defend against the Jericho Appreciation Society and the Elite. And freshly squeezed Orange Cassidy will put his AEW International Championship on the line against Jeff Jarrett. Jeff Jarrett looked to destroy the knee of Cassidy last week. What shape will that be in?
Thank you. Wait a second, cover here by Claudio Castagnoli. On June 25th, the Scotiabank Arena, Toronto, Ontario, Canada, AEW and New Japan Pro Wrestling once again, Forbidden Door. Then following that, Hamilton, Ontario, we make our debut at the first Ontario Center Wednesday, June 28th. Covered by Fred by Claudio Castagnoli in Hamilton. And then a week after that, Wednesday, July 5th, Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Rogers Place. Tickets for all three events available next Friday, March 24th, AEWTIS.com.
Reactions can occur even days after using. Most common side effects were nausea, indigestion, and stomach pain.
With Nurtec ODT, I can treat a migraine attack and prevent one. Now I'm in control.
Talk to your doctor about Nurtec today.
Star. And Gears Turning. There's Granger. Supplies and solutions for every industry, plus 24/7 support and over 250 local branches. Call quickgranger.com or just stop by. Granger. For the one who get it done.
I like them.
Very cool.
We're going to need more Skittles.
shot? No, I'm talking about he's shaving his partners every time there's almost a pinfall. No matter if it's illegal law or not, and he's doing his trying to not have his guys lose the match.
Salesman. Now that's good. Everything this road has a VC turbo engine. Come on, grab one.
Get a low $349 per month lease on road.
Catch these offers while you can.
Mom, can we get a puppy mom?
Pets are a big expense.
Maybe try switching your car insurance to Progressive. You could save hundreds.
Thanks, TV Dad. We'll think about it, okay?
Look what I found.
Charge.
Listen to your TV Dad. Drivers who switch and save with Progressive save nearly $700 on average. Break free from overpriced wireless with Boost Mobile. Switch to Boost and get a free Samsung Galaxy A23 5G phone with an advanced 4-quad camera and a brilliant 6.6-inch HD display. Break free and get unbeatable unlimited plans starting at just $25 a month. The lowest price, truly unlimited plan on the market for a single line with the power of America's largest 5G network. Boost Mobile, unleash your power.
Are you looking for at this point? Aren't you from Canada?
Spectrum Business Internet and Spectrum Business Connect. Get both to get a free mobile line for 1 year. Spectrum Business provides fast, reliable internet, innovative communication tools, and mobile service that works for the way you do business. From online sales to live streaming, taking mobile orders to meeting customers face-to-face from anywhere in the world. Call today and get 300 megabits per second business internet for $49.99 a month. And Spectrum Business Connect for $19.99 a month. And get a free mobile line for 1 year. No contracts, no surprise fees, no nonsense. Just business. That's Spectrum Business. Call 844-982-0111. Call today.
What do you say, Oz? Warlow? Bye. jet injury. Oh, God. Look at this. Seven, three, four, one, two,
start by wiping off the dirt, the blood, the sweat of people that do not deserve to hold these titles.
This March, for the first time in pro wrestling, the cameras will go where they were never allowed before.
That professional wrestling business is a dark business.
They always keep doing it wrestling, and that's what we're going to do.
Coming from the hunting ground. You know we self-made, trying to find a little bit of heaven in this
Nation's Day Slam should be awesome for sure this Friday. And the Outcasts here, these three ladies, they're awesome. Not liked, not loved, but they are awesome. Okay. Awesome. That's what I said.
transformation is real. Now any guys with temporarily covered braids can create a fuller, defined look for beard and brows. New Just For Men One Day Beard and Brows. Breakthrough color that stays put for the day until you wash it out. Just For Men One Day Beard and Brows.
Twice. You spit in my face!
It's okay.
It's all right. I know they're playing a little hard to get. Oh, we get it. But maybe you guys just need a little bit of a reminder of why you should put some respect on the Jericho Appreciation Society. So do us a favor, acclaim Ass Man.
He likes it.
Tune in the Rampage.
He likes it.
See why the JAS.
Sold candies, I sold t-shirts, I put all the ring. I wrestled for free for a long time to get where I am today. You've been an AEW World Tag Team Champion, a Trios Champion. How about this Friday night on Rampage? You become the TNT Champion. Welcome, time to defend.
DNA on sale. live across Canada on TSN. Who will lead the Canada Life Center as the AEW World Trios Champions?
Right now, Jericho, I'm a little surprised, but he is being singled out, Tom. Singled out right here by the House of Black.
The House of Black are fearless. I mean, they've dominated this so far. I hate to say it, right here in Winnipeg.
Tony, we talked about it in picture in picture. The House of Black taking away that hometown advantage, not just from the Jericho Appreciation Society, but Kenny Omega the Bucks as well.
It was a smart move.
It really was. The fact you can avoid it.
Two tags for Jericho. He needed to get out of there.
Good observation. You're correct on that. Don Callis with a pencil.
You saw at the bottom of your screen, we'll be returning to Las Vegas, Nevada for Double or Nothing. Coming up this May, the New York Daily, San Diego, California. Tickets available this Friday at EWTX.com.
Jericho Appreciation Society. I see it being a little disrespectful the way he's putting a little bit of those kicks on now, like being a wise guy. Malachi, I'd be careful with that, my man. This guy will kick the teeth out of your throat.
Boy, well, that's confidence and arrogance you get by only being in the JAS.
Yeah, because he is a hell of a wrestler for sure. He's got knee bar, by the way. Protecting the back of Garcia. Nice standing switch though by Malachi. And Garcia, great job there.
Oh! Listen, he's contending with two guys here. He really is. A tag made, a blind tag, yes, sir.
Yeah, Nick Jackson tagged himself in there.
Nick Jackson legal and most importantly, fresh right now as he leapfrogged over Garcia. Comes out, Tierra, takes down Guevara and Garcia. That's my guy.
Nick makes it look easy, man. There's no doubt.
jump by Garcia.
And Brody King coming in.
Just for men, one day beard and brow. Rated T for teen.
Hey, Dad, get out of prison. He's going to try to make you like him. He's going to be charming and funny.
There we go.
Mom says you're just going to go back.
I mean, what's different?
This whole thing is different.
My boy, I'm feeling hustled right now.
It's only one thing in the world that matters to me, and that's my family.
I'm gonna teach you how to cruise.
People are looking.
Book an exam today at americasbest.com.
Fun stuff goes into your vehicle every season of the year. But so does some really messy stuff. You need complete year-round protection, like laser-measured cargo liners from WeatherTech. Or the bump step to protect your bumper. And laser-measured floor liners to keep the carpet looking new. Well, the cup phones keep your phone secure. So don't let the elements spoil your fun. Order your American-made products at WeatherTech.com.
Right there from Omega.
Yeah. We know what's coming here, guys.
Kenny Omega looking to terminate Chris Jericho to put the Elite in better standing here in this World Trios Championship match.
Thank you.
Appreciation Society cutting off the momentum of the Young Bucks.
He is going superplex and it's very well done.
Good job, yeah.
Pushing off of his legs.
And the spell is flying on Matt Jackson from Sammy Guevara. The JAS doing a great job of keeping their hopes alive in this World Trios Championship match.
Now here's the difference maker right here, guys.
Well, that's called the heavy hitter.
Those legs out of play, okay?
We talked about going downstairs on these guys the first time we've been able to do it. Brody King jumps off Kenny Omega. And Jericho, though, landed some right hands. If he lands this, there's going to be a big crash. If he lands this, Brody King is just able to get him. He is just a force of nature. On target.
Yeah, he was. I'll tell you what. Kenny knew it. He knew that Brody was a sitting duck up there. That's one big duck.
Wait. Here we go.
Got to work. We'll reach for this. Here we go.
Omega and Jericho. Never thought we'd see it working together to take down Brody King.
Little Pink's favorite sons do it.
There's that duck you talked about, Shivani. Yeah.
The fans are eating this up here.
That was loud.
Been on their feet the whole match, guys.
Oh, wait. Look at that.
Oh, no. Way to go. Jericho, he's going to do it right here.
He's going to get him.
Two. No. Oh, man. That was less of a kick out. More just a convulsion.
Got popped.
John Moxley, John Silver, on the Blackpool Comic Club, the Dark Order.
The fight continues from earlier tonight.
You saw that earlier, right?
Man. And now Omega and Jericho once again teeing off, and we understand that Evil Uno was taken to the hospital earlier. Stu Grayson is with him. So it's just Silver Reynolds and Hangman versus the Blackpool Combat Club. Melee in the back, but inside the ring, the knees were up by Omega.
Wow. Great job again of Know Your Opponent by Kenny's going to take Matt Jackson in right now. Here we go.
Get up, but Jericho. is every team for themselves here. Right now, they can afford to the battle.
Buddy just got the tag in.
Buddy Matthew, oh, Marta Garcia, the roundhouse kick, and now Dante Inferno on Garcia.
Oh, he's got him.
One, two, three.
There are your winners.
Still, the World Trail Champions, House of Black.
The figure now, Jake Hayden, what a battle that was between these
House of Black coming into Winnipeg, dividing and conquering here tonight in our main event.
Yeah, not the popular victors in Winnipeg game, but it don't matter. They're going to take one. Whoa, watch out, Hager. Hager going right at it. Looks like he wants Brody. Hager, of course, part of the Jericho Appreciation Society, but he is just outnumbered and being swarmed by the House of Black. And look, Garcia.
Out here right now, and Hangman Page surveying this scene. Hangman Page watching the Blackpool Combat Club.
They're surrounding. Well, they gotta beat up on Hangman again.
The elite, but Hangman's stuck in the middle. Look at the eyes of Omega.
God, football, and barbecue. Not necessary.
Instead, they're driving through Conesville.
I really don't like it because it's a small community, it's a small room.
Carl Miller's lived in this village of about 340 people since the 80s.
As a taxpayer, if the semis keep running up down the road, they say, you know, you've got roads.
Patching up the problem here after a truck ran off the road Monday. It was stuck.
Clear to the frame of the truck. So, it was quite the mess for about three and a half hours because this street was totally closed. So, and it took three semi-wreckers to get them out.
Plus, they're concerned about what money can't fix.
Well, we do have a lot of kids that like to ride their bicycles around, of course. They don't see no child get hurt.
Are you worried for their safety when semis driving through? I really, really am.
So after Wednesday's emergency vote,
ordinance passed unanimously.
For semi drivers, it's turn around or get a ticket. Do you think they should get tickets?
If you're not going to obey the law, yes.
An ODOT spokesperson says they do not encourage trucks to use local roadways, but she told me it's common for drivers' GPS to lead them the quickest way. ODOT ordered five more signs to alert drivers of the correct detour. Live on your side of Isabel Hanson, Fox 20 News.
Thank you, Isabel. Tonight, Columbus will be sharing more information about three officers who are in trouble with the law. Those officers are charged with OBI within a four-day span. We first told you about this in breaking news last night. Officer Tyler Nixon, Sergeant Melvin Roman, and Officer Robbie Whitlow all relieved of duty. A Super reports.
New video shows the moment CPD Officer Tyler Nixon was pulled over in Gehenna last Friday and was given a sobriety test.
Lower back.
show, he blew twice the legal limit. Nixon also faces a weapons charge because records show he had a gun at the time. On Sunday, Sergeant Melvin Roman was pulled over by Highway Patrol in Circleville. His attorney has already entered a not guilty plea for him in court. Sergeant Roman faces an OBI and speeding charge for going 50 in a 35. And then on Monday, Officer Robbie Whitlow was cited in Pickerington. We've also learned he was charged with OBI back in 2019. A Columbus Police spokesperson tells us a second offense could result in him being fired.
Do not get behind the wheel of the car if you get too much to drink. Have a plan.
The charges were the elephant in the room Wednesday, as the Franklin County DUI Task Force talked about the dangers of drinking and driving ahead of St. Patrick's Day. In an already planned event, the Columbus Police Department showcased its newly wrapped DUI Interceptor.
The whole goal is to get people to think twice about driving out here.
She hit them at 78-plus miles an hour head-on driver.
Laura Seeger lost her son Joey in a crash that involved an impaired driver in 2010.
This is my son Joey. This is my oldest, and he was 18, and this was the last photo ever taken of him.
I asked her about the recent OBI charges against these Columbus police officers.
It makes me sad. Because they see it day in and day out. They go to the crashes where people are passed away. They see the carnage from the crashes of impaired driving.
The FOP is responding to the news of the arrest. Brian Steele, the VP of the Fraternal Order of Police, called the situation disappointing, embarrassing, and ironic that it happened the same week CPD unveils a tool to combat drunk driving. We have requested their personnel files. I'm going to let you know what else we uncover. Now, these arrests come as Columbus Police urge you to take part in a community survey to be able to share your interactions with officers. Some questions include, do officers show respect? What's your perception of officers' behavior? One attorney says he does not understand why the survey is needed. He says the Justice Department just came out with a report with suggestions on how the division can improve. CPD says this is a standard that is required by a law enforcement accreditation organization.
These new DUI Interceptor fans are hitting the streets of Columbus. First told you about these last night on ABC 60. And we got our first look at them in person today, including a walkthrough of how it works. Shows up roadside, he will take the impaired person, or suspected impaired person. They will come into the back door where he hasn't had a seat here on this bench. They will simply blow in their tooth and get the test results right there on the road. And roadside will come to the top of the
stay clear and cold. We'll have a few clouds here and there. More clouds begin to show up on Thursday, and by late Thursday evening, that's when the rain gets here, and that's going to get us into a windy, rainy St. Patrick's Day. But so far tonight, everything is relatively quiet, and it should stay that way. A few clouds are rolling in now. We're at 40 degrees here in Columbus. It's 35 in Chillicothe, 27 in Cambridge. We've got a little bit more clear sky there. Our clouds in Columbus keeping us just slightly warmer. Through the night tonight, we're going to see more of those clouds move in, but at times, you're still going to be mostly clear. So we're going to have a combination of some clear sky as well as some clouds. So if you're going out looking for some stars, you might have to wait for a few clouds to pass by. But it's going to be a little chilly overnight tonight. Not quite as bad as it was last night, though. So at least we have that to look forward to in the morning. The wind is not all that strong, so wind chills are not a huge problem. 32 degrees by 4 in the morning, 31 by the time we get to 8 a.m. And we are looking for a warmer day tomorrow. We'll walk through the timeline on that, get you ready for St. Patrick's Day and the weekend in a few minutes.
Thank you, Marshall. An update tonight on the local pizza shop that served up a buzz on social media for its non-traditional hiring sign.
Santino's Pizzeria hung the sign that says, now hiring non-student people. Steph Dupre had the story first. Steph, what is the sign done for the shop?
Father Cesar, not only did it bring in business from across the nation, but it also served its purpose and got them some employees. Santino's Pizzeria went viral on social media for this hiring sign. Not
shop. We had people calling from Denmark trying to donate to our business to pass out food to the homeless.
But it did its job.
Oh, like I said, we're fully staffed, so we have, we had some great candidates come in, and they're actually working out. They're real nice. They're on time. They're non-stupid.
Manager Heather Stockton says even a month later, it's still all customers can talk about.
They love it. They're like, it's hilarious. Are you guys putting up any more signs? Can we get some with t-shirts on it?
The social media post was shared thousands of times to the point other businesses wanted a slice.
We had one pizza shop from another state calling and asking if they could get one of our signs.
Now this sign did so well that it made it from the side of the building to a pizza box, which you can see right here. It says now hiring non-stupid people with a picture of the cartoon Tom and Jerry. On your side, I'm Steffi DeBray, Fox 28. All right, very interesting update there. Thank you, Stephanie. A new judge now presiding over the case of the last Wagner family member to go to trial for the Pike County Massacre. When the trial for Billy Wagner is now expected to begin. And it will soon be easier to get your migraine under control in 3 minutes. A new nasal spray is expected to be made available across the U.S.
Yeah, we're officially just weeks away from baseball's opening day. Our famous player who passed away is still being honored for his amazing disability that he turned into an ability.
Fox 28 News is sponsored by Elk and Elk. Elk and Elk's team of injury lawyers are dedicated to every client every day. Call 1-800-ELK-OHIO for a free consultation. Right now, buyers airport Subaru buy a new Subaru for as low as 3.9% for 48 months.
As a result, it means that Billy Wagner, his trial might not start until next year. His son, George, was convicted and sentenced to life in prison last year. His other son, Jake, and his wife, Angela,
are in prison after previously taking plea deals.
The cost of a life-saving drug could soon be decreasing. Danish company Novo Nordisk announcing a price change for its insulin sold in the U.S. The company says it's slashing its prices by up to 75%. An executive says it is committed to ensuring patients living with diabetes can afford insulin. The change is going to effect January 1st, 2024. It's the first of its kind to help treat migraines. The FDA approving a nasal spray treatment. Pfizer's Zafran can relieve pain in as quickly as 15 minutes. According to the Migraine Research Foundation, almost 40 million Americans suffer from migraines. The spray is expected to be available to everyone by July.
Summer a couple of months away. Spring just a point away, but the Ohio Department of Transportation is previewing a few of its projects for the season. First, on the east side of I-70 and State Route 29 in Madison County, the interchange there, they're building a bridge and a roundabout. Traffic control and capacity for freight. Second, on State Route 29 over I-70, a double bridge is on the way, as well as a second roundabout on the east side of the freeway. ODOT hoping all this will help improve road efficiency and further connect Central Ohio to the rest of the state.
Probably the most important thing out here is the people. The men and women that are building these roads are out there on the road today. Unfortunately, sometimes they only have a thin yellow line between them and traffic. Before you, as you drive through our work zones, please put your phones down, pay attention, slow down.
Now they'll also widen and reconstruct I-71 in Madison and Pickaway counties, replacing pavement and widening the third lane of freight.
Baseball's opening day, just 2 weeks from tomorrow. The Reds will host the Pirates after the Grand Parade to kick off the season for the league's oldest team.
Tonight, a salute over 130 years in the making. The sights, the smells, and above all, the sounds of the old ballpark. The crack of the bat. The roar of the crowd. A player shouting, I've got it. Not for legend William Hoy. He was the first deaf player in professional baseball, stepping on the field with the Washington Nationals in 1888. At first, he was branded with the nickname Dummy. He was anything but.
When he graduated from the Ohio School for the Deaf, he was selected to be valedictorian.
And those hand signs we see given on the field all the time?
Who's giving signs to?
I don't know. Thanks, Mr. Hoy.
Because in deaf sports, players cannot play and look and listen all at the same time. They use hand signals, and so those approaches were brought to the minor and major leagues.
All of which he learned at the Ohio School for the Deaf. They were presented a wooden plaque Wednesday commemorating Hoy, a student from 1879. He lived until 1961, passing at the age of 99 in Cincinnati. His legacy lives on, though, not only with this honor, but in the Reds Hall of Fame, and with a historical marker a few miles outside Finley. Hoy started a farm after his retirement from baseball and made it a point to employ the homeless as a way to help turn their lives around. By the way, after 14 seasons in the majors, he finished with a lifetime 288 batting average and 2,000 hits. Steve Zandi now is trying to get into the Baseball Hall of Fame in Cooperstown.
Marshall McGee stepping in with us now. My son could not be persuaded that today, because the sun was out, Mom, I don't need my coat. Look, the sun is out. Johnny, you gotta step outside, buddy. It's cold. You gotta have your coat. Mom, there's the sun. The sun is here.
He sounds like he's warm.
Very poor, actually.
Oh,
cool.
Yes. That makes sense.
I'm just kind of more there.
So it was perception today. It looked like a beautiful day. And then as soon as you open the door, you realize, oh, we are not finished with winter just yet. The cold air is still in place. We have some clouds starting to move in now. There are still parts of central Ohio that are mostly clear. But we'll see a few clouds roll in now, and then they'll come and go during the night tonight. Right now it's 40 degrees at John Glenn Columbus International Airport with breeze out of the southwest.
I think you come and go.
Not enough to create the wind chill right now. Your Atlas Butler.
other current conditions in Mount Vernon are 37, Marysville and Marion at 36, London, Washington Courthouse, and Chillicothe at 32, but Athens is down to 29 because you've had a little more clearing down there. 31 is your wind chill in York, same thing in Marysville. The breeze, thankfully, is not as strong as it was last night. More of these clouds are going to move in, and we will see a few breaks in them during the night tonight. So it starts out partly cloudy, becomes mostly cloudy, then clears again. So we're going to have a little of all of it for the night tonight. Perhaps not the best stargazing night, but still, at least it's dry. So through the night tonight, partly cloudy, at times mostly clear, and 32 for a majority of the overnight, but falling eventually to 30 degrees for the low in town. So partly cloudy, mostly clear, not quite as cold as last night. Here's your joke for tonight. This one comes from Tammy. I think you'll get this one. What is a pretzel's favorite song? Twist. Yes! Hey. The twist.
Yeah. Come on.
Here's your high pressure that gave us that beautiful sunshine during the day today. It's moving off to the east by tomorrow morning, but that does give us the southerly flow on the backside of it, so that's going to help warm us up a little bit. We'll also have some sunshine in between the clouds for tomorrow. During the afternoon, the clouds thicken up even more, and by tomorrow evening, here comes the rain. This is ahead of a cold front that's going to get here on Friday. The rain starts Thursday night, continues through the overnight hours, and then through at least the first half of your Friday, your St. Patrick's Day. By Friday late afternoon, it's still cloudy, but a lot of the rain should start to come to an end, and then we'll do some clearing by Friday night. The rainfall totals on this not super impressive, but we could get an easy quarter inch out of this in some areas, maybe even a third of an inch. So it's enough to make things a little soggy out there, but at least the morning starts out dry. Cold, dry, green lights for the morning commute, no issues on the way to work and school, other than it's chilly. 30 degrees when you get out the door in the morning. Probably going to have recess outside tomorrow because we'll be dry. 56 degrees in the afternoon or during the afternoon drive. You'll find the high gets to around 57 degrees. It's going to be a breezy day, so even though it's warmer, it will be windy, and that may have an effect for you. St. Patrick's Day on Friday. Well, leprechaun is going to need some rain here because it's going to be a windy, wet St. Patrick's Day. That high around 54 degrees with the breeze and the rain. Back in the 30s for highs, so we're well below average, and we'll start a slow warm-up next week as we bring in spring.
Hey, commercial Columbus crew looking to take home a win on the road again this week. Kellyanne Stitch to explain the Black and Gold's new approach just ahead. Plus, making a difference in the community, how a local coffee shop is working to get people back into the workforce.
I'm Eugene Ramirez. Tonight on the National Desk, America's News Now. Abortion pill.
ESPN from camera with black lighting flashed behind the front door. Message is sent to Eagles charter plane for the men's tournament with 2 hours later after Air Force 1 caused disruptions to travel.
Have changed. People want more from their insurance company.
But this is a part of my dream.
What about something more realistic, like professional sports?
That's so basic.
Some insurance companies are known for their mascots, kids' birthday parties.
Dad!
NJM is different. We're known for a claims experience that makes our customers happy. No angles or mascots. Just great insurance. NJM.
Kevin Curtis. We handle all kinds of truck cases. Get the money and justice you deserve. Let us fight for you. And remember, we don't get paid unless you get paid. Call
1-877-474.
So many decisions to make in life. Popular parlays on FanDuel makes it easy to decide.
Where you don't share new customers, new customers can sign up for first bet. Just bet $20 and get $200 of bonus bets.
And 24-month financing is available in-store or at home. Our experts will help you make the right choice. Right Rug Flooring. Right here, right now. Nancy is eager to see his team rise to the challenge this weekend in New Jersey and stay composed against the Red Bulls team that likes to cry.
Thank you. and algae accumulate on your home and lead to costly
damage. What the fuck?
Perfect Power Wash's safe processes and professional technicians will help remove harmful contaminants and keep your house, concrete, and roof looking beautiful.
ESPN from Police Call Revolving Light NFL Free Agency Alert. Message is LT Orlando Brown signing $4
on all services.
Southern Ohio landfill. Steve Levine tells us a longtime friend urged her not to move in with the man who's now charged in her death.
Go during the night tonight. So we're going to start out with with some mostly clear sky. A few breaks there will fill in near Columbus. Then we'll see it break up again by morning. A lot of tree pollen out there at the moment. Even though it's still cold, the trees are getting started. We're headed into pond and pollen season. So it's going to run medium to high over the next few days. And as we dry out for the weekend, your allergies may notice a little bit more of that. Here are the clouds overnight tonight. By 6 in the morning, you notice they're breaking up again. So they come and go during the night. So if you're going out to look for stars, you might have to wait for some clouds to pass by first. Temperatures aren't going to move much during the overnight hours. We're going to hover right around the freezing mark for a lot of the night. And your overnight low eventually gets down to around 30 degrees just before sunrise. Sun comes up at 7:42 in the morning. It's going to be a chilly morning at the bus stop. But we'll start to warm up pretty quickly because we are expecting a mild day tomorrow. 30 and 31 degrees at 7 and 8 o'clock. By 10, we're getting close to 40 degrees again. We do have some rain in the forecast. I'll show you when you can expect that to roll in just a few minutes.
There's nothing like boxing. Boxing will demand everything from you. You'll hit the highest highs and the lowest lows in the sport.
Pushing to realize their dreams. A group of local amateur boxers giving it up for all in the hope of making it big in the sweet science. A group of five of them from the Rising Stars Boxing Club set to head to Detroit next week. Roddy Dunnigan jumping into the ring tonight as they gear up to take on some tough opponents.
The tournament these guys are headed to
is the NCAA Basketball League Final for 114-110.
The message is brought to you by Jersey. State
quarter junior
hopes
from 7
p.m. 9
a.m. 6
a.m. There's nothing sweet about the bitter rounds and hard work being put in by these hopefuls at Rising Stars Boxing in Hilliard.
It really requires an amount of discipline that no other sport does. Don't you?
Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Every single day, you're making sacrifices for the sport. But along with that comes great reward, brotherhood, the opportunity for glory.
Five amateurs here with a chance to make the big time.
Well, I think it's the most talented thing I've ever done. So I think it builds a lot of character, perseverance.
This time next week in Detroit for the USA Boxing National Championship. It took a lot of blood, sweat, and effort to get to this point. At least 15 fights with a good record. A tournament win could line these fighters up to be Olympic qualifiers.
It's a lifestyle. It's not a game, It's serious, if you're not all the way in, you got to get out because you'll get hurt. It's the best thing in the world. I can't ask for a better support system than these guys working out behind me right here. They're my real brothers in life. Yeah, it'll be awesome to be up there with my four teammates and my best friends in the world and just do our thing.
All Columbus natives taking pride in representing for the city, working towards a life-changing goal.
Being in this position, I don't think it was by accident. It came to blood, sweat, and tears, day in and day out. And obviously, I had this opportunity, and it's to become a national champion and go to the Olympics. So that's the next goal.
About 1,000 boxers from all over the country will be taking part in this tournament. It will no doubt be the center of the boxing world. Rodney Dunnigan reporting.
When there are many worlds, choose the one you want to walk into each day. That's why I'm hanging in a coffee shop in South Columbus. They're making a difference in the community. They're hiring and training returning citizens to help get them back into the workforce. The cafe's general manager says his employees first get training in work ethics and conflict resolution skills.
Then they come here and they put that into practice. They get face time with customers. They learn how to be a barista and learn new skills. And after a certain period of time, we help them get a full-time job and be fully back into the workforce.
One man says he was encouraged by a family friend to apply. He says that's how he found his passion, and he hopes to use the skills he's learning at the cafe to one day open a tavern.
Fox 2018 is sponsored by Menards. 2,500 more to your face. ShopRagerKia.com. We're here. Kids killing kids.
For me, it's about saving kids, not locking them up.
ABC 6.
is on your side, bringing police and community leaders together to find solutions to the childhood violence that's plaguing our city.
This cannot be our norm.
Thursday at 6:15.
From cleanings for the whole family to full mouth dental implants, all under one roof, Elements Dental has a patient-centered approach, even providing weekend and evening hours.
Dental implants could be life-changing. Scan the QR code, take our quiz, and find out if implants are right for you.
At Byers Volkswagen, we believe in options, and not just the ones you can't see. We give you options from start to finish. Start and finish your shopping experience on our website, at your convenience, anytime, or night. Or, if you're a people person, our brand specialists are here to answer any questions, give you test drives, and finalize your deal. At Byers Volkswagen, we embrace the power of options. Right now, Byers Volkswagen get as low as 4.9% up to 72 months on most SUV models. Reason why it's better to buy at Byers Volkswagen. Buy the airport for online at ColumbusVW.com.
Ram 365 is giving you more this March. Sign up today for a mega $365 in bonus bets when you bet $1 as a new customer.
Just bet $20 and get $200 in bonus bets.